So, I have text in a table. As I enter text into this table, these cells here are displaying the text in the middle of the cell. That's because these cells have been formatted in the layout tab to be aligned center left. In other words, lined up to the left, but in the center of the column. The default is that. So as this cell grows, that stays there like that. So, highlight, choose, and your table should stay as you want it to.